For the first time ever, a pep rally was held for the University of Connecticut football team on campus in Storrs, Connecticut on Thursday night. From the marching band, to the cheerleaders performing, to the dance team, to teaching new cheers, to a push-up contest, here are just some of the sights and sounds from tonight's pep rally at UConn.
Marketing people will get you the television. Thank you. All right.